Welcome to my beach store. Yes, I love the beach and I'll be glad to show you some items that you can include into your own Zen room or relaxation corner, whatever you wish. There's so many good things about the beach. I love the moisture. With salt and essential oils to recreate it, okay? You can feel the moisture against your skin. You can feel the saltiness. Can feel lighter. More life somehow. And the wind is blowing it to you. Sounds so good. That we use in our homes, such as sponges, so I can just gently dab it clean your face for me. And it's so good for you too. Yes. Okay. This is good. Another one of my favorite things is to hear. As they come closer and then subside, come closer and subside, all you're left with is a little bit of foam. Can you hear? Sounds like foam from shampoo, but it's not. It's the natural state of salty water. Yes. Let's see. Do you know one of the main reasons why we enjoy being on the beach so much? It is the lack of complexity. Hear me out. Humans feel the most safe in the least complex places. And the ocean becomes the beach. warm sand, and the endless ocean in front of you. You don't see the end of it, just there. It does such easy movements for our eye, like waves crashing. Seagulls flying, but besides that, there's nothing in front of you, and it's soothing for our minds to have so little complexity in front of us. Now, if you start thinking about it, what lives in the ocean and how it's made. Mind goes racing, but if you just let yourself be right there where you are, in the most simple place to be, you'll be amazed how much lighter you will feel. Yes. Also, looking around me for shells. Shells. It feels like you're on a treasure hunt every time you find a new one. An interesting sound. Almost like a rattle. A rattle. I really like to discover sounds with you. I know it's a quick one, but it's very nice. As you know, I love my stones. Stones, rocks, minerals are definitely my favorite thing. So I have this spread stones. some of the nicest sounds when you run your nails over them, shall we? First time being on the sea was when I was 4 years old, and it was a pebble beach, pebbles just like this, and my family told me that as soon as I saw the beach full of ran to it and spend a few hours just collecting rocks. By the end of the day, I had a huge, huge bag full of rocks. I didn't even go to the water. I didn't care about the water at that point. I was fascinated by how many stones there were, and they all looked so good. You want to keep each one, but you get this lighter colored ones, you get more complex ones with different other minerals inside of them, then you get just black ones that stand out so much, create cute shell. It's also making a nice sound when you drag your nails over it. And I found out one very interesting thing. It's very interesting. So when you put it on your hand like this, cover it up, hold it tight, changes the sound. so you can put shells in your home, play with them, and listen to them. Here's a similar one, but it's not as ribbed. This one's iridescent. And it shines so beautifully. Have you ever realized that shells are somebody's house? It's an abandoned house. It's an abandoned house. It's an abandoned house. Hello? Hello, is anybody home? Is anybody home? So we can play tap and open and close ear again. See, we found a nice new sound. Little, I would always listen to the shells, and it would always make it sound just like the ocean somehow, even though I was not in the ocean or sea. Cool little sound. Another one of my favorite sounds are the sounds of shells, necklaces. Right next to your ears. Just sounds so sleepy. on the sides and now right in front of you. And you don't have to move them too much. Little click click sounds by themselves. Such a peaceful sound. Let me go above you. I'll do some sounds with this backing paper. As if it's the waves. I'll tell you a little bit about a beautiful state of mind that is called blue mind. Yes, it is a meditative state of mind. Peaceful, calm, and generally happy in this moment of your life. And it is triggered by being nearby or submerged in a body of water, whether it's a bath, river, ocean, sea, lake, doesn't matter. It puts you in so much peace. Makes you feel the happiest you can be in that moment. Usually, when you are near the water or in the water, they're close to no sinks. You would need meeting all of our physical, monetary needs somehow disappear a little bit. You become truly in awe of the water in front of you. Favorite thing is not really be in the water, but sit close enough to the water where I can put my feet in it, and then feel the little foam tickle my feet as it washes over it. What is your favorite? What do you like the best? Now I'm going to have a little meditation. Start hearing a little bit of splashing of the water. You hear it buzzing and foaming up. You feel immediately refreshed, immediately soothed. You feel lighter and more calm. Even somehow happier. As you watch the wave go in and out, go up and crash, breathe it in, feel little sprinkles on your face that travel with the wind. Feel the salty, heavy air in your lungs. You might even feel a little bit of smells. Might smell some seaweed. So let yourself be in this moment. Enjoy every second. Just before you fall asleep. Sweet dreams.